Hello teachers. Welcome to the School Innovation Marathon 2024-25. In this video, we will see how a teacher can register and log in to the portal. To register, open Google Chrome or Mozilla Firefox and type in School Innovation Marathon 2024 or click on the link mentioned in the description, which will redirect you to the homepage of the website. For a teacher to register, follow these steps. Click on the register button, which will redirect you to the sign up page. Enter your 11-digit school UDICE code. If you are unaware of your UDICE code, please inquire with your school's HM, principal, or administrator for the details. You can also get the details from knowyourschool@udiceplus.gov.in. Agree to the terms and privacy policy to proceed. Next, provide your school information. Fill in the corresponding fields with your school details. Please cross-check the details you are providing, as the same details will be reflected on your certificate. Click on Proceed to continue further. Now, provide the teacher details. Enter your active email ID. Remember that you will be receiving an OTP to this email ID to verify your account. Mention your active WhatsApp number, where we can reach out to you in case of any queries or support. Note that your password is system generated and will be the first part of your email ID, that is, before the @ symbol. Click on Send OTP. You will receive an OTP to the provided email ID. Enter the OTP here to complete your registration. Once the OTP is entered, you've successfully completed the teacher or school registration. Take a screenshot or note down the login ID and password displayed on the screen. A confirmation email will be sent to your registered email ID with all the teacher registration details for future reference. Now let's see how to log in to the School Innovation Marathon portal. To log in, go to the landing page and follow these steps. Click on the Login button located at the top right corner of the homepage. You will be asked to choose whether to log in as a teacher or a student. Please select Teacher. Now enter the login details. Enter the login ID and password that you've received during the registration process. Click on Remember Me to make future logins easier. Click on the Sign In button to enter the teacher portal. We are delighted to inform that you have signed up for this program and joined us on this journey of nurturing problem solving and innovation in youth. As a guide teacher, you will play a crucial role in supporting your students throughout the course. This portal provides various information modules and resources to assist you and your students on this exciting journey. We hope you and the students will have a fantastic experience with this program. In the next video, we will explore the teacher portal and how to register students in detail. If you have any questions, please refer to our FAQ section or contact our support team. We wish you all the best. Thank you for registering. Let's innovate and make a difference together.